about 32 on this end. And this goes to 40 inches. 67 inches long. So I'm gonna have to cut off, clip a section here so I can fit through the 34 inches on the roller guides.